says GMC, but it's got a 40 Ford cab on there. Chevrolet V8. I don't know. So. Rat rod, what do you expect? GMC again. It's for sale. Says here it's a 37 GMC with a Ford cab on it, I guess. No, it's a 47 Ford cab. Got this thing here. I didn't have that on the 40s. What's the price? $7,000. Can you read that? Oh, another one of my favorites, an Econoline van. 9,500 bucks. Yeah, looks nice. Can't get in it. A little body work here. And good shape inside. And that's nice there too. Bodywork here is a little funky. What do we got? Let's go over here. Trailer park section.
Yeah.
37. That's a nice Chevelle. SS, it says. 454. Nice interior. And it looks like a 454. That's a nice car. Okay, what is they want $28,500. I don't know if you can read the phone number, I can't. And then we have C10 70. They want $6,000. I think it needs paint or something. And here we have a 57 Chevy 4000. Hi. Air lane convertible. GTA 67 115. I'll let you get the phone number in case you want it. There it is. Don't know. '69 Camaro classic hot rod. Stock model A Ford Roadster. Thank you. Daisy, please do not touch. Okay. Phone number there, but there's no price tag. So that's scary. And we have a 27T. It's a nice shape. Not sure it's a 27. Wood spoke wheels. I thought they had wire wheels in 27, but I don't know. The Dart Swinger. This is for Barry. He's got a yellow one. Oh, it's a clone. There's the phone number. There's no rust according to the thing. Dog dish hubcaps. And there's one of them three window coupes. $6,900. Mustang too. Favorite cars, but still, they're getting popular these days. $6,000 original everything. I don't know. I had one of these before. I was not impressed. Now this is usually full. I don't know. Maybe I'm too early. We'll see what I forgot here. Still coming in by the hundreds. There's more cars to look at. It's in nice shape.